There's the problem is, now I'm going to go on a little spiel here for a second. Come in, raise the standards. Got to read that book, Moran's book, Michael Moran's book too. Raise the standards, raise the taxes, squeeze more out of them. They can't pay. Then they start to, like Chiapas, start to revolt. Okay, then what happens? Then comes in the locals can't handle it. Then the U.S. comes in, School of the Americas and all that kind of stuff. Okay, so they can do it. These people are not without their own means. The problem is we back up, I'm getting into politics here, we back up the bad guys too much, I say. So you and I got to discuss that more, lots more. So just like here, we don't need to borrow money to do this. It's the amount we need to get to do this work is so narrow anyway, so small anyway. We're talking about, put it on a credit card. Oh, I just said you can't make money through credit, by debt. Okay, do we put it on a debit card? Go out and earn the money. $5,000 isn't that hard nowadays. Starbucks, whatever else. Whatever you have to do to save that money, and then use your own money. Or go borrow from a commercial fisherman or somebody who's willing to back you the $5,000 or $10,000, whatever's involved there.
Isn't that taking out a loan though?
If it's partnership,
if I borrow something from you or from anyone or from a small fisherman or whoever, I'm taking out a loan.
It has
to pay back, and I'm putting myself in debt.
Yeah.
Even if I have 1,000 signatures saying that they're going to buy products.
Well, maybe you're just saying don't take it out from someone that's going to charge you like ridiculous interest and you can't pay it back. You know, like you have a set agreement with someone. Is better than going out and getting a loan from, a bank or a credit union or something.
Yeah, I mean, first off, it's not a big challenge. And that's the first thing everybody's got to understand. Getting this money is not a big challenge. We do live in a place where there are laws. I remember when I got out of high school, a guy was on his way down real fast. He went to high school with because he borrowed money from a loan shark and they were charging 20% interest. That was unbelievable. The guy's life was over because he was paying 20% interest. That's what the credit cards charge. That's what Sears charge. That's what so many of them charge 20% now. I would say save the money is the best way to go. If not, I've borrowed money from a commercial fisherman. That's why I use that example. And the same example is you wanted half the money. And I said, no, I will give you half the net. And we worked on that basis. So. That you got this thing where you're working out of your house, you got all these savings anyway, you don't have the overhead of offices and all that, so you do have some money to spread around. So you can also bring this person in as a partner.
Not alone.
He's taking the same risk you are. You risk your time and effort, he's risking his money. You're working together on that, so can't be on that basis. Okay. So like I said, I don't think finance is the problem. What's the problem that you have to solve in this business? What's the most important thing in the business? Pop quiz.
Customers.
When you got that, everything else falls into place. If you notice that, all the way through here, you got the customers, everything falls into place. Okay, yes?
I just have one question from last week. Is how do we find a pick in that warehouse again?
Pick it.
Yeah, but where do we find that for our...
Okay, remember how you get your catalogs from all your competitors?
Yeah.
Okay, when you look at their terms and conditions of sale, they're going to have FOB. And when there's a pattern there, that's where you want to be.
Okay.
Yeah.
What happens if our competitors don't have catalogs?
None of them?
Well, I'm just saying, if there are a lot of them are like boutiques or...
Are you thinking about you're going to be retailing? Import retail?
I guess.
Then I would look at the companies you love, that you emulate, that you want to be like Esprit.
Yeah.
Okay. Where are they doing? How are they doing it? You do it that way. Yeah. Okay. So what we have here is this import page 32, import company development plan. So this is the game plan over and over again. The orientation, what we've been going through over these weeks, the product development, market research. Product research, you source the product, you do the prototype marketing, what we talked about this evening. Were your minimum goals met? No. Wrong shape, weight, speed, function. You'll know why. Go back, start over. You just keep getting it right. Say I came back to Recreation Equipment and I said, remember me, and I showed them the ice axe, and they said, oh, Oh, that's not what we were talking about. That's all wrong. Well, in what ways is it wrong? Wrong metal, wrong whatever. They say, okay, then you disappear for another 3 months while you go back to the drawing board, get it right, and you come, is this what you meant? Oh, no. Remember again, I start off in the book with Ralph Lauren, who got shot down on his neckties. So expect to get shot down. You go back and you keep getting going until you get it right. The Beatles spent all those times in the Hamburg cellars getting their act together, literally getting it together. So you figure out what the spiel is and you run with that. So you keep doing that until you get it right. When your minimum goals are met, then if that's yes, then you arrange the financing, you place the orders, you organize the warehouse, you organize the operation, you receive the goods, you ship the orders. Here again, you analyze response. A weak response, meaning no reorders, how come? Well, wrong shape, weight, speed, function, you go back and you fix it, and you start over again until you get it right. And then you go through and you get a strong response, then that means strong response means reorders, then you start accessorizing where you do not only sweaters, reorders on sweaters, but mittens and hats. Then you got launch. Then you got some liftoff and trajectory, and then you start repeat as necessary from there. And then not only do you have your sweaters, but you have these other circles that are ever expanding, okay? So that's the game plan. Those people you see thriving out there in Small Business International Trade, that's what they've been doing and how they did it. If I lost